The Banshee has had many more hours developing it and really understanding the mechanics of its teeth, the mechanics of its mouth and articulation. What I was trying to do is get, say, a great white shark. When you look at the tail of a great white shark, the lines on that are so, you know, designed, and you can get away with some really interesting form language on these creatures by actually intentionally thinking about the flow of a particular bone line. And it really lent itself to some unique forms. Jim would often say, it's an alien planet, so anything goes. And these creatures are extremely colorful, very bright. It's just one of the things that I think is going to separate the creatures from a lot of creatures down in the past.